Kick-off time at last.
Well read that, saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for.
Chance here. Good effort. Didn't middle that, did he?
Well, that's a decent strike. He's entitled to have a pop at the goals from there.
I don't know what that was supposed to be. I think he was daydreaming there.
He's got a chance! He's got to come up with a better finish than that.
Planted in there, Clive, but he's missed the target.
Chance, maybe. Can someone reach it? Oh, what a good effort that was.
Unlucky, kept his head down, struck it beautifully, but just wide.
Possession has been given up here. Not short of options here. He's got a chance. Can he go with... Oh, he's missed it! Back off the bar! Clear their lines. Find a man. Offside. Ooh, he looked like he was going clean through there. Can someone reach it? Cleared well out of danger. good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on.
Chile looking to create something.
Trying to find a way through. Chance here. Oh, something!
The end of a disappointing 45 minutes, certainly for those who pay to watch this friendly. Maybe the manager's got something out of it.
Just had that sort of friendly feel about it, Clive, hasn't it? It just doesn't have the edge that those real big competitive matches have.
He's got a chance. Headed goalwards.
Underway again, and if Chile can just score the first goal of this second half, they may just get the upper hand now. Vital interception there, there was danger developing. Pass picked off now, can they put some passes of their own together? Important interception, relieve the pressure.
Teammates in support. Strikes it! That's a basic save for the goalkeeper.
Intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence.
Just cleared downfield.
Out, it'll be a throw into Chile. Chile are going to use the substitute here.
Accurate passing. The goalkeeper won't worry, he has to deal with those all day long. Got to look after the ball better than that. He's got away from his marker. Will he find a man? Maybe a chance. Terrific defending. Now they've won themselves a corner.
Looked like it might be a corner, but linesman says throw in.
Here's a chance. Looking for goal. It was a critical miss. It would have given them the lead if it had gone in.
Keep trying. Next one, you never know. It might find its way into the back of the net.
Has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
Chance to pick someone out. There's a man free.
Ball into the right area. Credit the defender. Last 5 minutes. You've got to believe one goal will win this. It's felt that way all game.
Uncomfortable moment when you're in between the posts when the ball comes flying at you like that.
Chile are going to use the substitute here.
Between them.
It could come in this first minute, it could come in the 30th, but next goal wins. That's the golden goal rule. Extra time will certainly be tense. Easily picked off.
Dallas is past him. Has he found someone?
Good cross there, cleared away by the defender. It's a corner. One good delivery could win it for them.
for the first period of extra time.
We're ready to go for the start of the second half of extra time in the knowledge that a golden goal could settle it at any time. What can Chile do here?
Well, that's nice.
Good position here. Oh, that's it! That's the golden goal! It's all over! It was a dramatic goal and a dramatic way to decide a match, but that's the golden goal for you. It's over in an instant.
Well, both teams knew what was there for them if they could score, Clive. What a way to end the game.